Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. If you are a student, just like me, then you probably have a lot of material to read on a weekly basis, so, this would not be that big of a deal, if your assigned reading involved mindless materials, that you would not be tested on. Summarizing teaches how to design the most important ideas in a text, and how to ignore irrelevant information, and how to integrate the central ideas in a meaningful way. So, let's start. First, copy the text of your article, for paste it in ChatGPT. Okay, give this prompt. Please summarize this article, between 500 to 600 words. Okay, wait for the results. Now, you can see it has generated the main idea of article. I hope this will help you reading a lot of articles easily. Thank you for watching, like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.